Well, we're celebrating 80 years of the Symphony Orchestra. One founder member who performed with them for 50 years under no fewer than 8 chief conductors is the harpist Sidonie Goossens, who died in 2004 at the age of 105. Half a century earlier, she gave the world premiere of a harp concerto by William Alwyn, Lyra Angelica. And we'll hear the solo role taken by the orchestra's current principal harpist, Sean-Ed Williams, at a tribute concert for Sidonie Goossens. Thierry Fisher is the conductor.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
astonishing to think that in 80 years, the BBC Symphony Orchestra have only ever had three principal harp players. That was the current principal, Seanad Williams, paying tribute to the first holder of the role, the great Sidonie Goossens. She was playing shortly after Sidonie's death, the piece one she had premiered 50 years earlier, Lyra Angelica by William Alwyn.